what we are told before is, okay, so somebody from your family have worked in the bank.
Yes. Grandfather.
Mm-hmm. Then the education of your wife is more than you. So tell me one thing about her height is also equal to you or more than you?
No.
How is it?
It's like I have a good height than her.
How much?
Like, you know,
very marginal.
Few marginal.
Very marginal. That is also very evident.
Mm-hmm.
A bit of emotional wife.
Mm.
And instead of emotional, I will say a bit of strong.
She is very practical.
Yeah. Not emotional, very in that way. Nice. And she has stopped working out as well, or she used to do something, walking, dancing, I don't know. She has stopped it. What did she do when she stopped it?
Now she is working right now, but she is going to quit.
No, not about that. Walking, dancing. Physically, she used to do
nothing. Yes.
Kya bola?
She used to exercise regularly, walking वगैरह every day she used
to do.
But yeah, she has stopped right now.
वो दिख रहा है इसमें. Nice.
So the physical exercise, she is not into. Her father was a sports person, but like she is not that health conscious. She initiated, but she has left.
So, have I been to your house up till now? मैं आपके घर में आ चुका हूँ क्या?
नहीं.
तो अगर मैं ऐसे बोलूँ कि आपका घर आप जितने लोग रहते हो उसके मुकाबले बड़ा spacious है, तो आपको कैसे लगे?
Very right.
आपके घर के विंडो से कुछ तो भी बहुत अच्छा दृश्य दिखता है. क्या दिखता है?
Usually the backside is like थोड़ा सा डिस्टेंस पे, यू नो, लाइक देर इज अ रिच गाय स्टेइंग ओवर देर, त्याच्या शेजारी त्यांनी हॉर्सेस साठी ते हे केलेले. हा, अँड द हॉर्सेस कीप्स ऑन रनिंग, यू नो, अर्ली इन अ मॉर्निंग अँड इव्हनिंग, यू नो,
युजुअली
वो दिखता लुक. अँड सनसेट वी कॅन सी नाउडेज.
So this problem your father also suffered, you know. About what if your father was a gram panchayat something, you know?
No, he was a government servant.
He was a government servant. So it's like your father also suffered with this particular thing, that whenever he helps somebody, that person has taken the advantage of that help. Do you remember such instances?
Yeah. And still those incidents are still going on.
So with you as also, whenever you helped your employee out of the way, they have troubled you, or they have left unnecessarily without being. In fact, you helped them out in that case.
Yes. Even when I was working, I helped a few of them, and you know they're backbitched about me, and those things have come on to the certain point where my higher management has to, you know, interfere in it.
Oh,
so that one incident happened in my, you know, early stage of my career, where a person, I still remember his name was Rakesh, and there was a vacancy in our office, and I told my friend that, do you have any person who can, you know, work on, that was on a very basic level. Said yes. So he recommended that person, and we interviewed him, and then usko lene ke baad 3-4 mahine ke baad, so he started thinking ki I am the much more senior to him, which I should not be. Okay, considering his knowledge, his educational level and my educational level. So yes, I was, you know, on to the top, and he was, you know, very less. उसको कुछ तो मन में कुछ कह रहा है एंड ही स्टार्टेड बैक बिचिंग टू माय सीनियर अबाउट मी. तो हायर मैनेजमेंट ने मुझे पूछा था कुछ चीज़ें कि ऐसे ऐसे क्यों हो रहा था हमारे से रहा था. एंड नाउ द रिसेंटली व्हेन आई स्टार्टेड यू नो द प्रोफेशनली यू नो एज अ एम्प्लॉयर, तो रिसेंटली वी टुक केयर ऑफ यू नो आवर ग्राफिक डिजाइनर and all of a sudden he just left and he came again the same story, he came from very poor background and all. उसने किया था, उसको हम लोगों ने हेल्प किया, कहीं पर उसको जॉब नहीं मिल रहा था तो हम लोगों ने उसको दिया, हम लोगों ने उसको सिखाया थोड़ा बहुत, एक महीना ही वो था बट इन दैट ऑल्सो लाइक वी गेव वॉट एवर वी कैन. सो एंड अल्टीमेटली वन फ्रेंड ही लेफ्ट विदाउट टेलिंग अस एंड जस्ट वी गॉट टू नो. उसने कुछ ऐसे किससे बताने शुरू कर दिए कि किसी किसी उसके दोस्त ने किसी कुछ तो कर दिया किसी के साथ एंड देन द पुलिस इज ट्राइंग टू कैच हिम एंड ही हैज लाइक ही इज नॉट इन पुणे ही हैज रन अवे फ्रॉम पुणे एंड सो ऑन सो ऑन. सो ऑल द स्टोरीज ही स्टार्टेड मेकिंग ठीक है. सो यस लाइक इंसिडेंट्स विद मी हैज हैपेंड व्हेन आई ट्राई टू हेल्प यू नो समवन.
So your handwriting also tells that you are a bit of childish, you will like to play with kids and you will like to eat chocolate, ice cream or cakes. What do you like?
Usually I like chocolate. Yes, I like to play with babies.
Yeah, kids. And it's like you gather a lot of information before taking decision. You gather a lot of information and you require a lot of information.
At times I just feel that I need to, whatever I am trying to do, I need to be perfect in it. If I give something else, you know, which is wrong information to my customer, so that will ultimately end up into, you know, misunderstanding, miscommunication, and ultimately I would be losing my customer. So I don't want that to happen. So I try to, you know, research a lot what I need to pitch and then only, so I fix up a meeting and then I talk about it.
And how many of you or your family knows about you being very moody? How many of them know? Do you know that you are moody?
I know I am very moody. My parents, yes, they know. My wife knows, but my sisters, they hardly know about it. So like they have seen, at times they have seen a very good part of myself.
So, in which thing are you working on in terms of artist, being artist, you know, are you, you know, any instrument do you play or have you worked in the natak or something like that? Plays and all?
During very early days of my life, means when I was a student, so I played a part, a lead role in few of the local dramas. So
like, that is also visible, huh? And you haven't told me or any of my mates, right?
Yes. And this is hardly we have met for the third time. And yeah. That two times I had to, you know, wait.
Awesome. That's nice. So, see now, what if I told you that whatever you're looking for, the problems you have in your life is, I can see, very comfortably, okay. And now there is a chance that if I ask you to change some of your aspects, you know, some of the aspects from your handwriting, mostly your signature and few aspects from your handwriting, and if that can scale up your business like twice or thrice, would you like to have that kind of mindset?
Yes, definitely.
So here's the deal, you know, we will ask you to change your signature and few handwriting traits.
Okay.
And you know, if you practice it for 6 months. Why we say 6 months? Because 6 months is the time taken by your body to replace all the cells.
Okay.
So in a way we are telling you that the cells will have new thought pattern after 6 months. But many of the people have also got the result after 2-3 months as well. You know, some of them got the result after one meeting, or because they got the realization, oh, this is the problem, this is what I was. So with that awareness also, things starts moving and shifting. I don't know what will happen with you, but one thing is sure, that whatever you are doing right now, it will scale up like anything. You just write it down that the moment you will have that session with me regarding handwriting and signature, next week onwards, you will start meeting new people. Can you imagine that? Big entrepreneurs. Right now you are playing with small tickets.
Very true.
And if you look at the profile of mine, I have always played the big tickets.
Very true.
The guys who are having turnover more than 10 crore, 15 crore, 50 crore.
Very true.
So those kind of people I have been working. Mm-hmm. The reason being, I have a different kind of mind, which I have developed over the... I was not this good as well when I started my channel. I was too bad. Too bad in terms of the mindset, in terms of the way I was. But it took me 7 years to become the person I am today. But I gradually changed my thought pattern to be a good entrepreneur, to be a good businessman.
Very true.
So this is the same thing which I'm offering you, and we'll have a beautiful journey together.
Definitely.